This one guy told me if an STD was a building, it would be the DC Eagle. And actually, it was none of that. I mean, the happy hour crowd was just like any other gay bar, very low key. I even met a group of guys, you know, big burly leather men who crocheted and knit, like I do. So that answered that age-old question, does a bear knit in the woods? No, they knit at a DC Eagle. I know.